stage, the singularly untalented John Robertson! Oh, what a joy it is to be with you here tonight at 6020 Party Party! Where are we?
6020 Party Party!
Alright, for a show with that title, there is a disturbingly large amount of mediocre young men. And make no mistake, that insult applies to each and every one of you. It doesn't matter if you're this man down here. God bless you with your fucking Adidas tracksuit instead of a personality, you cunt. Make no mistake, my man, so completely happy that he has four mediocre friends. He's put his elbow on this table as though to suggest he owns this table. Playing indeed this table in the same way the English played my fucking country. That moment of going, nobody's using it, so now it's mine. Welcome one and all. My name is John Robertson. The man to my right has a PhD in sadness, a doctorate degree in misery from the Muddy Waters Institute of My Woman Did Me Wrong. That's Dr. Blue, and this song is called Sadomasochism Blues. I'm gonna make love to your woman, gonna make you scream. I'm gonna make love to your woman, gonna make you scream. Consensual sex and violence are my coffee and cream. You can't measure me in inches, you can't measure me in feet. I'm everything that's bad for you, and the doctors say you shouldn't eat. I am gluten. Yeah, bitch, I am gluten. I'm gonna make love to your woman, and when I'm done, you'll throw up. That's how it is. You don't need a boyfriend. The man is here to teach the class. I got my shit sewn together. It's like a rock inside my ass. Now stick a rock inside my ass! My demands are varied! Now let's go outside and fuck on the mound, where all my pets are buried! Yeah, shove a dead hamster up my rectum! Why are they dead? Well, I wrecked them! So choke on my dick, you fucking bitch, and then administer cuddles. I'm gonna make love to your woman just as soon as I know what that is. It's nice of you to do this. Oh, we haven't gone too far. Now drown me in your golden piss and run me over with your car. Great joy for whatever reason meant that you just turned and began a conversation with your man. There's nothing that I enjoy more than singing a fucking song and then seeing another man go, what do you think these potential ramifications of what we're seeing are, you know? And that's fucking brilliant! You gotta understand, folks, we do not have much of a plan for this evening. I have a whip, I have a loud voice, this man has every instrument known to the human race. And the other thing you gotta understand is we have brought you the gift of butter. Butter! That is something I fucking love about the UK. Motherfucker! You go out, you do a show, and you're like, hey guys, I need you to be impressed by this. Fuck, you always deliver, don't you? Just a bunch of people going, mate, we have been trained by Panto. Fuck me, butter! You know what? I fucking love that, because in a way, I feel like we're sort of doing the show in the era of rationing. You know what I mean? You know, we're in a fucking bunker. It makes sense. It's fine. And you fucking tell me you pricks didn't have to go past a Russian security guard to get fucking down here. Here's a fun game, right? She carded. Let's play a fun game. And the fun game is who did the who? That could just be the entire game. Put doctor in front of it. The BBC will give you money. Right. Who did the fucking Russian security guard imported, bless her, from her previous career torturing people for the KGB? Who did she fucking card when they came in? Yep. I'm fucking glad you're putting your hands straight up, because that's otherwise this is a fucking rally at this point. Fuck, all right, yeah, and you know who else? You know who fucking else? Fucking how? How? How much crystal meth has this 19-year-old done? Fucking hell, it's not just a fucking boy who's had his pubes transplanted. I will just point out the reason Dr. Blue and I work together is look at us for fuck's sake. I got the hair, he's got the beard, we together form one wizard. One proper fucking wizard. See, yeah, that's right, Gandalf the fucking blues, that's what we are. Not bad. I like that. Yeah, fuck it, we'll make that a song, Gandalf the Blues. Let's give that a fucking go. There you go, on. Try, you fools! You shall not pass! My name is Ian McKellen, and Patrick Stewart can suck my ass! The difference is, you see, that when Ian McKellen was young, he was a beautiful looking little boy. Patrick Stewart's always looked like dung. He's been bald since he was 12. That's something that you relate to. Shit. Hold up, shoot! Mate, we are fucking reading the words of J.R.R. Tolkien down here. Alright, no, and we've had the bravery to do it in the fucking town where that little bespectacled cunt Harry Potter was allegedly fucking born, in the only place you can do it safely, in a fucking basement, you know, a basement so cleverly disguised by two fucking levels of basic cunts upstairs. Mate, oh fuck off, make no mistake. You'd be happier if they were fucking dead, so help me. Yes, you would. I'm not gonna lie, this entire room is a very plausible Dungeons and Dragons convention. And that is not a fucking insult in any way, shape, or form. Whatever, however. Fuck it. You know what? Yeah, it was an okay idea. I will just point out, our main plans for this evening are the following. Eventually, butter. You notice their relationship with the butter's fucking changed. It's going on like this weird emotional journey where before they were like, oh, fuck butter, but now they're like, yes, God, fucking butter. If there's one thing I want, it's fucking spreadable butter. That's what I fucking want. Imagine how disappointed they'll be when they find out it's fucking margarine. But make no mistake. Righto. Oh, fuck it. Jake, we'll play a fun game of is this a valid percussion instrument? No. Hang on. Hey, fuck it. Yep, that's right. I just realised something. 15 years. 15 fucking years I've allegedly been doing stand-up. We haven't yet begun. The show hasn't begun. We've done one song. We've got two more. Now, what you got to understand, one and all. Oh, God, and that disappoints me. The minute I take off my fucking jacket, I'm just a 30-something man in a belt. You know? That moment where I go from being a sort of wizardy blues singer to being that bloke in IT who reads the weird-looking books, you know? Hey? And I will just say, for a fun game, I'm going to play a game of Last Supper, Unexpected Judas. You ready? Are you ready? Now, okay, here's a question. Who's down with their Bible? Perfect! In that case, what you got to understand is, of course, that Judas rocked up to the Last Supper and the Romans were like, yeah, who is it, who is it? And he's like, I'll kiss the guy, and you'll know who it is. I don't have many plans for this evening, but I look at this sea of entirely identical young men. Quick, how old are you? How fucking old are you? Fucking song about Gandalf, you cunt! You can answer how old you are!
Right, you're the sort of hobbit they wouldn't fucking entrust with that mission, mate.
I say Gandalf the Blue. Oh, fuck it, actually, fuck it, if we're gonna do it, you know what? Fuck it. Yeah, good. Because Hugo Weaving was in that fucking film, and I can do a fucking stellar impression of Hugo Weaving.
I just did my impression of, yeah, that, fuck it, that'll do. Because of course Hugo Weaving's in three movies, right? B for Vendetta, I can't do an impression of that unless one of you is a tedious member of 4chan and you brought your own anonymous mask. Right?
I see you. Oh wow, what a grassroots movement.
Now.
Films, there we are, Elrond, and if I had sunglasses that made sense, I would do Hugo Weaving as Agent fucking Smith.
However, for whatever reason, this lady, I presume, during the day is a traffic cop.
I want you people to understand, this show is going too fast. Also,
you know, hey, isn't that fun? Isn't that fun? Hey, Dr. Blue. How long have you been playing music?
40 years.
40 years, righto, 40 years. Hey, guess how long I've been putting on sunglasses and getting rounds of applause for it? Just now, just fucking now. And I'm not gonna lie, I've always found music to be fucking much cooler than comedy, but for one fucking iota, it felt pretty fucking good right about there. And I thank you fucking desperately.
And in fact, you know what? I think these sunglasses add a completely unnecessary level of pretension to this fucking show. Let's go see the comedian. What, the one who thinks he's a blues singer? Yeah, how will we know? Sunglasses at night. Great. Do you think you can sing that song?
No.
Now, tell you what, we will do another number, I reckon. Oh no, fuck it! Try to explain the plans. The plans for this fucking evening.
Oh! I like that. I feel like I solved a mystery.
Looks like this little puppy was a slave to the rhythm.
Mr. Caruso used to do puns, but fuck it, a non-sequitur will do. It's not bad, you take those back. Take those back. Oh, let's play a fun game of unexpected cunt. Oh, that, some of you made the sad noise. You know, that, oh, well, you remember school? Huh? You remember when that always happened? You turned up in your cool fucking traffic sunglasses and a man with the forehead of a more talented man would sit before you. Let's try it again. Oh, now they're mine. Wow, that's worked really well. Usually you have to have a war for that sort of shit, but thank you. And you know what? No, 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 bullshit. You have that back, have those back, but I'll have this. I fucking love you! I love you people! Because together, collectively, and it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if you're with these people gathered together in an uncomfortable sort of configuration. It doesn't matter if we're these people here in a sort of 1920s Berlin cabaret bar. It doesn't matter if we're these people lined up against the wall like saying the Bolsheviks will come and kill all of them. It doesn't matter if they're these people posed for a school photo for some art. Choice of gathering at this hour of the night, of gathering inside a bunker with people from all around the world, is that there is a sort of universal language, and that universal language is upon seeing someone commit a crime, a group of people as one went, just a group of people going, let's not get involved with that. And I say to you, young man, did you buy this here?
Yes.
How much did it cost?
$4.10.
That's precision.
What?
That's precision.
Sorry, what? That's precision?
Yeah.
Hey, Dr. Blue.
Yes.
Let's do a new song entitled What is Precision?
Many times at night I wonder. I stay up late at night. There are so many concepts that I ponder. God, they make me fucking awful. Like numbers combined with other numbers.
That's a good one. There you go. Fucking cost me 300 quid just for that, and everything ending with doodle doodle doodle. That's fucking, don't look at me, fucking hell, he's hanging. Wait, Jesus fucking Christ, right? new game. I'll eventually tell you my fucking plans, right? New game. That game isn't. I want you to, wow, did you just fucking prolapse? What happened? Oh my fucking god.
Holy shit, Dr. Blue's part fucking railroad. Christ almighty, yeah, I know, over there, you can't see it, because for whatever reason, this inconvenience pillar.
And I want you to know, right, I love all of you, each and every fucking one of you. I'm you with the French shirt. God fucking bless you. That shirt summarizes how I feel about these people. Not that you're my friends, but in the sense that, you know, you vanished 20 years ago, but now you're fucking. You know what I'm saying? They're mighty going,
will they, won't they, will they, won't they, will they, won't they? Why the fuck would anyone touch David Schwimmer with fucking anything? Now! Yeah, that's right, fucking cutting edge. Make no mistake, if this were 1997, I'd already have an award. Now!
I just fucking hurt my soul when I said that. And what I want you to understand, I fucking do, I love all of you people, but any time I want to feel mean, all I do is I stand fucking here and I ruin the show for 3 fucking people. And it makes me kind of happy. Like, you guys get the show uncensored. And you guys fucking don't. There's another fucking one.
And yet, you know, the weirdest thing.
Yeah, fuck it. Yeah, right, why not? All right, well,
are the fucking lyrics to the Friends theme? Right, what have we got? Is it, I'll be there for you? When the what starts to fall? When the rain starts to fall, I'll be there for you like I've been there before. I'll be there for you like I've been there for you too. Righto. Nah, he doesn't want to fucking do it. Nah, that is the face of the fucking Frasier man right there.
That tossed salad and scrambled eggs.
Is there anyone in the room who hasn't seen an episode of Frasier? Right, are you there? Are you guys as well? Right, what just happened there, okay, is usually preceded by 20 minutes of the following. No, my God, you can't possibly play a 1976 born at all with a 75. Pretension. Bad hairline. Pretension. Oh no, here comes death. I'm a crusty old fuck. That's pretty much it. Now, I'm not, you know, fuck it, I can't do a Scottish accent, so I'm not gonna fucking try. You could be an accent I can do, which is a weird fucking Southern Baptist minister, okay? So hang on.
God damn. Well, time once again, go watch my favorite sitcom. Oh, I like that show, it's very funny.
Now, if I can spoke Dylan, I'm fucking doing Bob Dylan.
Bob Dylan. Like, can you give me like a Angela Lansbury. Angela Lansbury, that darling woman, found it.
Of murders go unsolved. So the idea anyone could solve them is very funny. You want to fuck off home to Germany where that's funny? Wow, what the fucking intake of breath was that? You fucking Guardian reading fuckwit. Make that a no, I love you like a brother. I love you like a brother. I don't have a brother. I don't know what that is. But I wouldn't understand, right? I like anyone who does this. Whoa, is that on? Whoa, is that okay? I mean, the Australian guy made fun of the Germans. Is that racism? No. Now, if you want to see racism, no. Check this out, this little fucking, oh yeah, fuck, we'd love, fuck, oh yeah. Oh, I tell you, fucking, yeah, you know, fucking, yeah. Has anyone ever fucked you, mate? Has anyone, like, ever slept with you? So I'm not gonna lie, are you one of those unfuckable incel bastards sitting around on the internet? I'm just saying, the kind of guy who's just sort of like, oh shit, you know, oh fuck, I just can't get enough satisfaction from life. You know what fucking turns me on, though, fucking racism. that's what fucking gets me when I'm otherwise just pumping my fist. Make no mistake, there's nothing that makes me happier than fucking hatred. I have a song for you. I have a song for you, mate. Because what you got to understand, folks, that go, I have a little theory. Little theory? My theory is this. You are defined by your friends. So, you little potentially racist scumbag, I'm aware I'm hanging a lot of shit on you, but you're essentially an archetype to me now. With a quasi-Hitler haircut. Make no mistake. Right, when I came on with this hair, you're like, oh, blonde, I like that. Now... And my thing is this, when something happens, right, when something happens and the Nazis are happy, that makes the thing that happened bad. That's my fucking earth-shattering theory. Now, Brexit, who was happiest? The EDL. The Nazis are smiling. Do you reckon that'll be good for everybody? No! They're fucking Nazis. Now... What I'm saying about that is this. On the internet, there are a sea of young men desperately looking for affirmation, desperately looking for a peer group, and many of them are unaware that the peer group they've picked up will one day turn around and kill them. And I say that because I was sitting on Twitter, a waste of everybody's fucking time. However, my handle is Robertron. Get on, how are you? Good to see you. That's great. I'll like you back, no worries. Right? And I noticed a right-wing person, not bad, not in and of itself bad. However, they were a furry. Now, are we across what a furry is? From the people who didn't bring you Seinfeld, a furry. A furry is someone who dresses up in an outfit of an animal, a sort of a, why are you pointing at me? Has he just been outed? Are you a furry, mate? That's not a bad thing. It's not a bad fucking thing, but what I found out is this. These are guys who dress up in animal costumes, hang out occasionally fuck each other in the animal costume, and then I found one guy who had the temerity to be in an animal costume and a Nazi at the same time. So this song is called Murphy, the Right-Wing Furry. Murphy, I'm a right-wing furry. I dress up as a wolf who dresses as a Nazi. Let me tell you all the people that I've ever hated. Like I'm not the first one the Third Reich would have exterminated. I like to dress up as a pet, and I live on the internet, and I hate women. Yes, I do. But you have to take me seriously. It's true, because my name is Murphy, I'm a right-wing furry. I think everybody's bitches now. Rub my belly, I need scritches. Rub Murphy's belly, son. Oh my! That's the affirmation my father never gave me! But I've got friends! I'm a lonely, unfuckable asshole, but I've got friends! You wanna meet my appalling friends? Doesn't matter, cause you're fucking going to! My name is Howard, I'm a men's rights coward. I blame everything on women, and my fucking job on women. And women, women, women. Earthquakes are caused by women. Fucking other women, yet they won't fuck me! But I've got friends! You wanna meet my fucking friends? Well, too late, they're here!
My name is not Dimitri, I am not from Russia, and I'm not saying you should all kill each other. My name is not Dimitri, I am not from Russia, and I'm not saying you should all kill each other.
Are you, do you think there's more of this?
More?
Oh sure, okay! Wolf ears. Now bear in mind, the next action after this is a Nazi salute. Don't fucking do that. Those cunts have ruined the world to the point that our arms rotation
can't go fully in a circle. So, here's what we're going to do. I'm going to sing a little bit and then I'm going to howl. You can howl back at me. That's what we'll do. Here's Murphy, I'm a right-wing furry. I dress him as a wolf who dresses as a Nazi. Let me tell you all the people that I've ever hated. Ow!
Somebody and move forward slowly in a way that makes them shut the fuck up really fucking hard. So I thank you desperately for that. What? I was just going to say, are you aware, mate? Are you aware that of these people, you are the most handsome? 100%. All right. Yeah, I no longer like you. However, how old are you?
21.
21.
Do,
what's that? I'd like you to say you have enough money to afford three of these. I will also just say, young man, 21, is it? Right. Do you know what you like sexually? You like what? Most things. Good. I want you to understand that I'm now so old. I don't like boys, but I'll tell you one thing. I am so old that if you were wondering whether or not you were gay or bisexual, I would put my penis in your mouth just to save you the fucking time. Make no mistake, I would do it because I'm sick of hearing the fucking whinging of people your age. Now I'm aware that I'm doing this in front of you, who is genuinely like, you've paid me to listen to your fucking whining. No bad thing. You know what? We'll do. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck it! I'll tell you the plan. This is what we're gonna do! I have two goals. One is. No, it's three now. Fuck! What happened, John? Did the show suddenly have structure? Yes! I can't fucking handle it! This is what we will do. We will do one more, so then something related to then we will pick one of these. We will decide which puppy is the cutest. And during the final song, we will do two things. One cluster of people, hefty people, strong people, we'll lift whichever one we have selected, and we will have ourselves a very low ceiling crowd surf. And what I wish to do, I wish to make it strange this evening. What we will do is we will crowd surf that person all the way to around here. I will hand them the butter. They will then go around and give it back. I've only got fucking one. So, that is what we will do. However, before that, we will sing a song. This song is called Let's Break Each Other's Anus. Right. Which I know...
That you've just decided to look at the sheet for. I like that you put your glasses on like, this is the classy number. This is the intellectual rumination part of the show. And I want you to understand as well, young man who I just beat up, right? At yesterday's show...
What?
You okay?
I'm good, buddy.
Oh, good. What's happening? Having a chat? What's it about? How we can use it. What is it?
No, just how good you are.
Oh, I don't. All right, we're going to dedicate Let's Break Each Other's Anus to that man.
I have got some whist. Now let's stop cuddling and sit on each other's fist. Let's break each other's anus, cause we're better than friends. Some people's love is endless, but our love distends. Let's break each other's anus, our mind and love and heart. Love me till I can't sit down, I'll love you till you can't fart. Oh my. Met you at the station, it was the dead of night. We both went back to my place in the pale moonlight. I stripped you down, you strapped it on, and I don't mean to gloat, but you pumped me till my breakfast rose back up in my throat. Let's break each other's anus, a friend of family friends. Some people's love is endless, but our love distends. Let's break each other's anus, our mind and love and heart. I'll love you till you can't sit down, love me till I can't fart again. Let's break each other's anus, really ram my feelings home. Inside you, but to God and no. Let's break each other's anus till we have no longer walk. So we didn't break each other's anus, Jesus Christ, we have to talk. If we didn't break each other's anus, Jesus Christ, we have to talk.
That was quite emotionally satisfying. Now, one thing just while we're here. Tonight, a new record. A new record tonight at Sexy Sweaty Party Party. Not only have we successfully completed three songs, one of which was longer than normal, thanks to the intervention of old Captain Netflix down there, but to my extreme mounting growing pleasure, I saw not one cigarette lighter, but two cigarette lighters being waved back and forth. And it made me so fucking happy because I realised that if only we'd had three, the fucking fire sprinklers would have been.
What fire?
Good fucking question! Right, new game! Yeah, fuck it! There are no sprinklers! Oh shit, we could die!
It was the fight.
I love you. You do one fucking thing all night, and there it is. Fuck it. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. We do the fucking butter thing. You know the butter thing? Yeah. This song is called The Ingredients of Butter. It goes for 15 minutes. Sorry, Wilson! Vegetable low fat spread! Sorry, Wilson! Vegetable low fat spread! 30%! Get off, you cunt! Vegetable low fat spread! Get over the table! Get over the table! Where's the fucking whip? Typical values per 100 grams. 522 calories. Fat, 30 grams. Of which saturates, 49 grams.
Wheat seed, sunflower, palm. 30% modified starch. 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 Modified starch is a terrifying concept. How are you? You have the shirt of someone who likes mainstream culture and the facial expression of someone who's going to be good at that.
Stop the music, otherwise this has no content.
I hate to think we're just witnessing something strange. Go! Carbohydrates, 1.2 grams. Of which sugar, 0.5 grams.
0.5 grams.
Protein, 0.5 grams. How much is that?
0.5 grams.
If I can successfully read this, you're not doing it hard enough. 8 7 1 1 200
Some people say to me, they say, John, why don't you just write a joke, mate? But some people don't understand. Some people don't understand, sometimes how clever I am. Because I knew that that young man wouldn't hit me successfully in the ass. In fact, that would curl around and hit me in the leg. However, make no mistake, that's where I keep my phone. This song is called John's Phone Is Dead and You Did It. The time has come to gather up the cutest puppy. Let's take a vote. Huh?
Oh,
wow. Huh? Six inches, amazing. Get up, mate, get up. All right, gather together, hefty folks. Get up, come here, now, get up. Come here, come here, come here. Come on, gather a small army. Righto, come here. Go get him, lift him up, fucking get him. You seem like a damn gentleman and strong, you know.
guy!
So tolerant. You've been fucking lovely. I. I don't know. That was my impression of a dolphin fucking Jimmy Carr. I have to go. I have to go and do Brendan Burns and Colin Cabana's wrestling show, which just crossed the road. I am now late, and there's a genuinely angry professional wrestler waiting for me. So come back tomorrow where I might be slightly more crippled. You have, again, been fucking lovely. Dr. Blue, you got any merch?
No.
Oh, great, all right. Yeah, that's fine. Dr. Blue, of course, can be paid with handshakes and, you know, phrases like, why do you put up with him? That'll work. Again, you've been fucking lovely. You are a very nice man. I see you at a lot of my shows. Thank you for fucking coming along again. People who've come to my show, The Dark Room, thanks for coming to this one. Guys, and welcome to my show, The Dark Room. You're welcome to this show any night you feel like it. You've been fucking great. John Robertson, good night!